It is my pleasure to welcome you to the spring 2021 virtual graduation of Greystone College, Vancouver. Every one of you has made an impact, and I'm very proud of all of you for your accomplishments. It's been over a year since the start of the pandemic, and all of you have persevered. Despite the challenges the year has presented to you, you were able to finish your academic program while searching for and landing a co-op job. Amazing! With so much uncertainty this past year, it might have felt scary. Graduating can be scary, but it can also be exciting. You have so many opportunities ahead of you. You get to decide what happens next and start planning your life. Congratulations, everybody.
Hello, everyone. My name is Karen McMillan, and I am the co-op program director at Greystone College. Thank you for joining us today. I have the great honor to introduce our valedictorian speaker. And this student was selected by his peers for this special nomination. This student had a little difficulty finding a co-op position, but he kept going, he persevered, and he got a job at Lowe's, where he got a really good evaluation from his manager. This student also learned a lot and had a really good Canadian life experience. So please let me introduce Harold Noguera.
Hello, everybody. My name is Harold Noguera. I study a diploma in business communication with co-op program. And I have to say that having a wonderful experience, you improve your English in every level. At the beginning is difficult, of course, because you left behind your family, your friends, all the things you miss. But with the time you become stronger, you become a very much mature person. You become an independent person. Especially with the co-op program, you get involved with the Canadian culture. Co-op is a real job. You face the real life. And also it's very nice because you earn a lot of money. You can work part-time or full-time after you finish your study. So this having an experience that I recommend with closed eyes. And for the last, I have to say thank you to Canada. This is a country that have an open arms to everybody. I have to say thank you to Greystone College, all the staff, my teachers, my co-op advisor Kiki. Thank you so much to help me to find a job with in the customer service area at Lowe's, that is a home improvement. I improve my English skills in every level, listening and speaking. So thank you so much.
March 19th graduation. The following student has graduated from Diploma in Business Communications Co-op Program. Yue Ji Lin.
March 26th graduation. The following students have graduated from Diploma in Business Communications Co-op Program. Adelina Palacio Sarmiento. Adriana Carolina Cerón Gutierrez. Liliane Trinidad Ventura Garcia. The following student has graduated from Diploma in Customer Service Co-op Program. Natasha Caroline Santana Fernandes. April 9th graduation. The following students have graduated from Diploma in Business Communications Co-op Program. Edgar Daniel Alvarez Vasquez.
Chong Hee Che.
Larissa Masipi Cabrera. Miguel Angel Antonio Zamora Molina.
Isilki.
The following student has graduated from Diploma in Customer Services Co-op Program. Marcus Schmidt. André King.
The following student has graduated from Diploma in International Business Management Co-op Program. Kim Ye-eun.
The following students have graduated from Diploma in Customer Service Program. José David Quintero Moura. April 16th graduation. The following student has graduated from Diploma in International Business Management Co-op Program. Mariano Rabadan Pena. April 23rd graduation. The following student has graduated from Diploma in Business Communications Co-op Program. Harold Fidel Nogueira Serrano. April 30th graduation. The following student has graduated from Diploma in Hospitality Management Co-op Program. Sinhan Kaur Anand.
May 7th graduation. The following student has graduated from Diploma in Customer Service Co-op Program. Nalinipa Pansoy.
Brenda Graciela Laguna Zarate. Lorslane Andrade Lopes. Raquel Machado de Azevedo. Rodolfo Aguilar King. Victor Bergman Alexandre. The following students have graduated from Diploma in Customer Service Co-op Program. Guilherme Gomes Weckler Santos. Marco Aurélio Echeveria Maturana. Pedro Ralfen Pereira. The following students have graduated from Diploma in Hospitalities Operations Co-op Program. Gilberto Magalhães Bastos Costa. Kevin Eugênio Tovar Aguilera. The following students have graduated from Diploma in International Business Management Co-op Program. Adriana Elizabeth Ayala Calderon. Andrés Avelino Lorenzo Cabrera. Ayrton Rodrigues de Melo Santos. Leonardo Borges Paiva. Rubia Ribeiro Bueno Brito.
A celebration to last throughout the years.